an Italian woman who helped a group of Eritrean migrants cross into France has been given a heavier sentence on appeal. Her lawyer says she will take the case to the country's top appeals court. Francesca Perotti, 31, was given a six-month suspended sentence and banned from entering the French department of Alpes Maritime, which borders Italy, for 5 years. A stiffer sentence than the €1,000 fine she was appealing against. She is an activist with the Habitat et Citoyenneté group, which is based in Alpes Maritime. In 2016, she picked up 8 Eritreans, including a baby, on a car park in Vintimille, on the Italian side of the border, and took them into France in a van marked Urgence Sociale Croix Rouge, Social Emergency Red Cross. A joint patrol of French and Italian police stopped her in France, and she was charged with helping the illegal entry of foreigners to France, as well as possession of drugs. Her defense was that she was acting for humanitarian purposes, but the court rejected her argument that the Eritrean security and dignity would be infringed in Italy. Her lawyer, Zia Olumi, told the AFP news agency that she intends to take the case to the Court of Cassation, as have 2 other migration activists, Pierre Alain Manoni and Cédric Herou. France's Constitutional Council this month ruled that people who helped migrants for humanitarian reasons within France could not be prosecuted. But it said that helping them cross the border, even if it was not for personal profit, would remain an offense. Please subscribe to get more video news from Channel HK Reading Book. Thank you.